Hello and welcome to Andy's Little Sci-Fi Horror Show. My name's Andy. This is my little 10-minute window to the rest of the world. Right now, up here in New England, we are experiencing the beginning of spring, which sounds like a promising thing, but there are problems because the sun's always in your face and traveling west. I'm not even going to get into complaining right now. Delete all that crap. Right now, I'm on my way to Drew's to see what's going on. We may be inside, we may be outside. I don't know. We'll find out when we get there. I'm on my way.
I don't know if that's just a complete cliche or not.
There are broken chairs on the side of the streets in the snowbanking.
Now, those of you who don't live in the city may question, what the hell is that all about? Those chairs were left there to hold spots for people who probably lived in the house area, and so many people got pissed off or plowed took them out. That's a very standard cliche you see in the city. It's kind of fun to see that here. Well, I got my parking space, and now I'm gonna go see what's going on with Drew. Dead chair. There's an omen. Here we go. Let's see if he remembers.
Please, oh. Enter.
Boom, dude. I'm on fire tonight. How's it going?
Oh, I'm having a good one.
Oh, good. He's in a good mood.
The children. The children, they're here and they need to be turned to bed because they have school tomorrow.
Oh, so we're doing Mr. Mom night. That's a good thing I brought some movie with some boobs in it.
This is the tale of the domesticated male, part deux.
Oh yeah, I got one of the movies I bought from our last venture. I brought one. I watched it, dude. It's horrible.
Oh good.
You're gonna love it.
This is a B107.5 news alert. Panama County Police Department officials have issued an all points bulletin for the apprehension of the now fugitive convicted serial killer Terrence Skinner, otherwise known as the Butcher. This fugitive was last seen in the woods near Sunny Point. This man is considered armed and dangerous. Anyone with information that may help lead to the capture of this man is urged to please contact the New Hanover County Police Department or dial 911 immediately.
Cool. It's on. Let me get comfortable. So do we like dominoing it tonight? Excellent.
I gotta give her pizza though. She likes the white cheese pizza.
Alright, here we go again. Boom, boom. Soap is clear, the TV's free, and we got the net, so it's all good in the hood.
There's
beep,
a
beep, 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 breaking news.
Yeah, it was just reported that women want to have a female representative on the 20, which I totally am for, by the way.
I don't care as long as it doesn't change the value.
Yeah, I mean, as long as we can still, like, buy stuff with it. But I think that if we're going to do that, we also need to think about who's going to be on the $5 bill.
I originally thought it should be us. Yeah. That would be pretty cool.
Because, yeah, I mean, really,
but he came up, he's got a better idea.
But let's put Johnny number 5 on the 5.
5 on 5.
Yeah!
100,000 signatures is all we need. We can bring it to the White House.
You may fire when ready.
Are we going pizza?
Yep. I am going a small 10-inch gluten-free cheese sauce. Yeah, cheese it up, why not? And I'm gonna have premium chicken, beef, bacon, some Italian sausage, some pepperoni, and
you gonna have a bit of heartburn with that too?
I got Tums. Okay, maybe not the pepperoni.
I gotta go pepperoni.
Okay, I'll go.
That's what makes it a pizza.
I got the hot sauce, maybe that'll melt the bars. Name the movie and you get yourself a coupon off 0%.
Why don't we just cover it with chocolate and let Chunk eat his way through?
I got the paper towels.
Alright, you know what? Yes.
You're eating a pizza.
Pizza already. Pizza.
You want a pizza?
I think so.
Specialty or build your own?
Specialty. Let's see what they got.
Chicken and bacon.
Eh.
Spinach and feta.
Eh.
Tuscan. Salami. Italian sausage.
You're being bacon.
I am.
Buffalo chicken. Hell yeah.
Chicken.
Pizza being ordered. What?
It's free specialty chicken with the online purchase of any pizza at menu price. You want that?
Yeah, love it. This pizza is gonna punch in the stomach.
Literally.
Get the movie going. It's gonna run. It's on. The Blu-ray player is rejecting the movie. It's refusing to play it. It's a player of good taste. The movie that killed the player.
Wow, that's crazy.
At least we're gonna do some trailers tonight.
Trailers, and we'll watch a movie off demand. I don't care.
Let's rock and roll.
Every 200 years, a beast rises to lead an army of vampires. The army's sole intention is to consume and destroy mankind. In order to succeed in his quest, Cain must eliminate the one thing that stands in his way. Slayer. He knows that you're the Slayer.
Why me?
Because he was your brother. He's an animal.
Hatched from the soul of a valiant warrior.
Cain is not my brother.
He was your brother! That makes you the Slayer!
You're the only one that can kill him!
Those things, they can kill you.
Why so sad?
If I'm the only one who can kill Cain, I'm the only one who should risk dying.
He knows you're coming, and I know where you're going.
When the day of evil comes, you will stand your ground. But you're gonna need more firepower than that. It's in the Bible. Someplace.
I want it dead!
I'm gonna blow that place to kingdom come. Doesn't get much better than that.
Are they close?
Not close enough.
All right, it seems we settled on a movie, something called A Date with Ghosts. It won our choice because it's an hour and 9 minutes and we're running out of time. All right, first kill happened before the opening credits, and which is very dynamic. We almost got to see what she looked like, but we didn't get to see her name.
We saw a gate.
It was a gate, and there was some bricks on the wall. And there was a crew that needed lights like this. What the fuck, man?
Oh, she just changed! You see that?
No, I missed. I blinked. Oh boy, we picked
the
winner.
We got plenty of time with it. Dude, we are 6 minutes in on this movie, and there hasn't been a single line of dialogue spoken. Not even a scream.
We watched a 3 minute sequence of her putting her makeup on, which was important.
Getting changed.
No, we didn't see that. She went to the door.
Somebody obviously went to film school for this one.
No, someone needs to go to film school. I can't believe I'm saying that.
God.
Wow, there were about 1,000 things wrong with that movie. Focus, plot.
Dude, they screwed up everything that they could possibly screw up in this movie. Camera mics, exposure control.
Dude, I could eat a camera and crap a better movie than this.
It just didn't end.
What the hell?
It's still going on. Oh, whoa. Ooh. Ooh, flash.
Ooh, scary, scary, scary. My name's Andy.
And I'm Drew.
And I'm going to try to forget this movie.
So am I.
Good night.
Good night.